This November, Maine voters will once again decide whether or not to legalize same-sex marriage.
And according to a new poll, Mainers continue to change their minds about marriage licenses for same-sex couples. His aide Thema Ponton is live this morning with more on the latest poll. Good morning, Thema.
Well, good morning, Aaron and Shannon. Independent polling firm Public Policy Polling recently conducted a poll about a number of political issues here in Maine. And when asked, in general, do you think same-sex marriage should be legal or illegal, 54% of people polled said it should be legal, 41% said it should be illegal, and 5% said they weren't sure. Now, the poll analysis also found a shift in independent voters. According to the poll, independent voters now support same-sex marriage by a 57% to 36% margin. 3 years ago, independents were unsupported by 52% to 46%. Now, as we've reported, Maine's Catholic Bishop Richard Malone said last week the church will not actively campaign against the expected statewide referendum seeking to legalize same-sex marriage, but rather will focus on teaching parishioners about the sanctity of marriage between a man and a woman. The bishop unveiled his pastoral letter explaining the church's position on marriage. Now, you may remember back in 2009, Maine voters repealed a state law that legalized same-sex marriage by a vote of 53% to 47%. For now, we are live in Portland. I'm Thema Ponton, News 8.